చూస్తే అర్థమవుతుంది కార్తీక్ సుబ్బరాజ్ గారు రజనీకాంత్ గారు పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్ అని. ఎందుకంటే ఒక అభిమాని రజనీకాంత్ గారిని ఎలా చూడాలనుకుంటున్నారో అలాగే ప్రజెంట్ చేశారు ఎగ్జాక్ట్ గా.
అట్లాగే అనిరుద్ధ్ మ్యూజిక్, అనిరుద్ధ్ అంటే ఆయన పెద్ద సెన్సేషన్, మ్యూజిక్ లో సెన్సేషన్ ఆయన. గతంలో చాలా అంటే కొద్ది కాంట్రవర్సీస్ అయి ఉన్నా కానీ అట్లాగే మ్యూజిక్ కూడా చాలా పెద్ద హిట్ అయింది. ఇప్పటికే ఆల్బమ్ పెద్ద హ్యూజ్ హిట్ అండి. సో సినిమా సక్సెస్ ఆల్రెడీ వచ్చేసింది మనకి.
మీకు ఇంకా ఎవరెవరితో కాంబినేషన్ ఉంది సీన్స్ అంటే మీ క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ అంటే కాలేజ్ గోయింగ్ గర్ల్ కాబట్టి బబ్లీగా అలా యునో లైక్ గర్ల్ నెక్స్ట్ డోర్ లాగా ఉంటుందా? కార్తీక్ సుబ్బరాజ్ గారు బాగా చెప్పి పంపించుకుంటున్నారు అంటే ఏం చెప్పొద్దు క్యారెక్టర్ గురించి.
No, so you are going to see it, right?
Of course, no problem. Yeah, so tell us something about Karthik Subbaraj Gar, working with him, and what is his style?
For me, I think he was very quiet, very in his corner. He told me exactly what he wants, and if you give that, he's happy. So he doesn't like scream or... I think he's just very quiet.
Yeah.
Like you never know that he's there, but he's there.
Okay.
He's very easy going, so it was very easy for me to work with him because he told me exactly what he wants from me, and then so it was easy for me, so there was no confusion.
Mm-hmm.
And I like it when it's all quiet and nobody yells at me and all that. Someone screams, I can't do it. So
oh.
It was a fun experience. And his team is a lot of fun to work with, his ADs and all.
Neeru, about casting?
I've been a fan of his even before I signed Peta. I think he's a brilliant, brilliant director, and I'm sure everyone agrees.
Yeah.
Working on this film, I think, yeah, like she said, he's very easygoing, you know. So you don't get scared that he's going to come and yell at you if you get something wrong. Like that fear is not there.
Okay.
So I think it really brings out, you can just go out there and let the, you know, get all creative with what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
And then he'll tell you what he wants done differently. So I think it's a great workspace as an artist to work with a team like that. And also, like she said, he has a great team, you know, the associates, the assistant directors, they're all so instrumental in making this film happen, you know, Bharat Bala, his main associates. So thanks to the whole team, it was a beautiful experience.